When she saw his physique, she had to touch it. Looking just wasn't enough. You can tell from the way she inspected every inch of his upper body that she was enjoying herself. The thirst was so real that she got hypnotized. How would you react if someone touched you like that?
After this stream, you finna give Kai the time of his life?
We just looked at it.
No!
No!
Things changed from casual to crazy when she turned around. The moment he realized what she did, he couldn't believe it. She was trying to play it off like he misunderstood, but it looked deliberate. What do you think of his reaction? Was he wrong? She's having the time of her life mid-working, checking him out. She completely forgot why she's at the gym. Just look at her facial expressions as he deadlifts. She can't hide what she's thinking. That cheeky grin says it all. What do you think of her behavior? When Salt Bae gave her the piece of meat, she was in a trance. You could see from the way she responded that she was loving the attention. She completely forgot her man was right next to her. He watched the whole thing. How would you feel if you were him?
The way he looked down at me.
I got a video, Yay! No, B, shut the up, I'm so sick of her, yo!
He made her day. She was enjoying the hug so much that she couldn't let go of him. You can tell from her voice that she was loving every second. And when she found out the moment was caught on camera, she couldn't be happier. What do you think of her reaction?
Jesus Christ, who is that man?
Can I have a slice of your pizza?
She saw what she wanted and went for it with no shame, in front of everyone waiting. She even changed her voice to sound more girly. Although it didn't work, points for trying. How would you react to someone thirsting over you at work? She thought she could get away with thirsting over a Disney character. The way she went up to him and just put her hands on him was crazy. And when he didn't like it and told her to leave, she actually tried again. How do you feel about what she did?
You couldn't see him, but goddamn, he's fine. Fuck! That's me! I date him. We're dating.
She waited until he left to express her thirst to the camera. She's definitely not shy to admit how she feels about him. The look on her face says it all. She loves the way he looks and she wants everyone to know that he is her man. Would you post a video thirsting over your partner?
No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
Love how he's standing there watching TV, but she's wearing his shorts. It looks like he's used to her all over him. He was chill even when she lifted his shirt and put it over her head. What would you do if your partner was thirsty while you were watching TV? You can tell from his face that he's too shocked to move, and she's having way too much fun. Not sure if he's secretly enjoying her thirst or wishes he could escape. This is one thirsty woman. What do you think is going on through his mind? This is thirsty on an extreme level. It doesn't get crazier than stalking. The fact she exposed herself by posting it online shows she's proud. She was certainly enjoying the view. Even added slow motion to capture his physique. What are your thoughts on stalking famous people?
D'Angelo. Now, you know, I have to let you know that your body's looking a little tighter than, you know, what we do remember. So what you been doing?
No, I've just been chilling. I don't work at all those shows, so. But, you know, you look tight. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. You know, trying to keep up with you.
No, it's you. Blushing. Are you making me blush?
I'm making him blush. Me blush. But so your last album, triple platinum. You had, you know, 3 singles that were number one. Big check. What's the first toy you went out and bought?
Oh man, I bought a house. That was the first thing I bought, was a house.
The way she complimented him was so shameless. She wanted him to know that his hard work has not gone unnoticed. When he gave it back to her, she took the opportunity to stroke his ego even more. This woman was thirsty AF. What do you think about their interaction?
I'd never cheat on you.
I can't.
Who else would want it? You're the only one.
It's like the micro.
It's perfect. It's a boyfriend, right?
I guess if you know what you're doing with it.
2-inch gang for the win, right?
Yeah, sure.
Oh my God.
You guys are getting toes out for show. Can I get your number?
Yeah.
Can I get your number?
Yeah.
How about your number?
No.
I'm actually a
That's cute.
You're representing.
Yeah, gang. You guys are awesome. Thank you.